Hello, ladies. I'm Angela Wise, and I'm with Make-A-Wish Orange County in the Inland Empire. I have the privilege of being able to talk to you about the amazing organization of Make-A-Wish, where we grant the wishes of children facing critical illness between the ages of 2.5 and 18 years of age, right here in the Inland Empire. We're not some place that's far, far away. We are right here granting wishes in this community. Over 35 kids had the life-changing information that their wish was going to be granted in 2020. I wish I could say that that number was higher, but with COVID-19, it's been a really big struggle. Events have been canceled, and right now we are dependent on our community partners like you who are helping to make a difference even during these crazy times. Your gift, if should we receive it, of $10,000 would go so far to be able to grant wishes during this time. Tangible wishes like wishes to receive a video game, tangible wishes like a puppy wish, can you imagine? Wishes like that. We have so many amazing things going on. Yes, we're not able to grant wishes like right now cruises, but that doesn't matter. What you can do with this money is unreal. And I just couldn't imagine anything that would be more amazing than hearing today that we were that person. So thank you for your consideration. I appreciate it. And I look forward to seeing you guys on January 16th. Happy holidays.